Welcome back to my channel. Helena's here with me. And today is day four. And we're leaving DC today and going to New York. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. So I forgot to vlog yesterday very much, and then today we're just going basically on a bus ride, and we're in the bathroom right now, so that's why you hear the flush, and we're getting out now. So yeah. And yeah, say hi, Cyrus.
So happy coming out.
Say hi to Face Vlog. Here is the one and only Faith Elise.
Here's Ashley.
I'm Elizabeth. And Ellie and Katie and Zach. And we are in the boat, and there's a person talking. I'm sorry if you can't hear us. But we are on a boat going to see the Statue of Liberty.
Yeah. Lady Liberty.
Yeah, so we're doing that. And then I'm going to start this year. And I'm going to blend, I'm going to say five. I'm going to blend four and five together because I didn't vlog that much yesterday. So
I'm Zach. Again, you know me. You know me.
And Zach, what are you doing?
We're in the ghetto right now. We're in the freaking New York City.
It's like, are you talking to yourself?
It's a vlogging area.
He's vlogging.
We in the ghetto. Hey, explain to them what a DS is.
What?
Well, what's a DS?
A DS?
Yeah.
How can I say that?
We can't say that on camera. Okay, so we're in the ghetto right now. That's where's Caitlin?
I'm right here.
She's right there.
Anybody
in this
picture want one?
No, ma'am.
Want one?
There's all right, so
exactly.
Yeah.
And don't put me.
She's on the
not
camera.
So close. Just
all right.
Yeah.
So
it's one of those things where if you're super close, I don't look very nice. No, stop it.
All right, she's getting all mad at me, but these buildings are huge. Like it's bigger. Like most of the people that are watching this video, these buildings are bigger than your future. That's Faith's phone.
But oh my gosh, it's this thing again.
Yeah, shut up, Garrett. These buildings are bigger than your future.
You just do it because you want Faith to see your phone.
And I'm gonna be your boss one day. Damien, I'm gonna be your boss one day. Christine, I'm gonna be your boss one day. Alright? You're a DS.
You're a DSXL.
You know what?
You're a 3DSXL.
Okay, so one, three.
The club? Oh, I'm gonna be your boss one day.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am. I'm gonna be your boss at Barnes & Noble. You're just gonna read the whole time and get fired.
No, wait, what?
I'm gonna be your boss at Barnes & Noble. Because you're gonna read the whole time and get fired. Alright, so this is New York. New York.
I wanna delete this.
New York. Whoa, Damien, stop it. Sick of you.
Did you make a joke in the last one that you were doing?
Yeah.
That was really offensive.
What do you think?
Your DSs.
How many DSs are on this boat? 42 of them.
You all can go cut yourself.
No, 41.
Oh, there's 40. There's 40.
This is what I'm saying to all you people that watch your vlog.
You can go cut yourself.
Hannah's gonna be my boss one day. That's for sure.
They can go cut themselves.
We didn't say that.
You guys can go cut yourself.
It was a bleach one.
Cut yourselves when you're watching Bleach on Toonami on Cartoon Network.
Is that a nerd reference? That was a nerd reference. I'm done. Shout out to Ball's Life. Shout out to Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan, you're the GOAT, and I look up to you.
You're not good at basketball, Zach.
Kobe Bryant, you're the GOAT. I look up to you. I love you, man.
Way with me to the furthest place you'll ever be. We could smoke till the sun goes down. Without a sound,
but fall asleep. Aw, cute. Alright, anything to say?
Hello.
I'm just kidding. Sorry, it's not turned. This is New York.
We're on a boat.
And this is Faith. Awesome YouTuber.
Thanks, bro.
Subscribe. She has good vlogs.
Thanks, guys.
Oh yeah, we're going to a Broadway show.
Yeah,
we're going to New York. Has the
we're going
ninja.
To see Aladdin.
I still know one of the songs. I'm
gonna sing. And I know all of them.
And we're gonna go shopping in Times Square.
Yeah,
place is good here. All right, we'll vlog later.
Bye.
Hey guys, so I haven't vlogged in forever because it's been so hectic in New York and stuff, and it's just crazy.
But we are going to Boston today, and Ellie and Katie. Well, Ellie and Katie. And then Ashley's over there, still packing. So, yeah, that's what we're doing. I'm just gonna combine days 4, 5, and 6. I'm gonna. Bless you. Bless you.
Hello.
Hi.
It's, Helena.
So where are we, Helena?
We are, in Boston?
Yes, we're in Boston.
We're going to this really good, like, bakery.
Yeah.
We're gonna get some junk food.
We're gonna get some good food.
No, some junk food.
Oh, some junk food, yeah. Junk food
too. Really good. And that's Amanda.
I had chowder.
Yeah, I had, what did I have? Ow.
What did I have? Well, I don't know what I have.
What? For dinner?
No, for lunch.
You had a burger.
I had a burger, yeah.
You want a burger?
Or no. You want a burger?
Then you get a burger.
But if you want a french fry,
then you get a french fry.
Okay.
Okay.
You say deuces.
Bye for now. See you later.
Yeah, Helena will vlog some more later.
We'll vlog later. When we get to the bakery, yeah. Which is right there. But okay.
It's just there.
Bye.
The right way. With your childlike persuasion.
I am done and I'm sad I left, but I also back in Southern California feels good. But yeah, last night I didn't really vlog, and yesterday in the airport I didn't really vlog because last night I just got home and went to bed, and then at the airport, you know, it's too hectic to vlog and stuff. Before I go, I want to mention someone actually I discovered in Boston. So I was in Boston, and when I was eating lunch, there's this guy playing the guitar and singing, and I think he was about 22, maybe. I don't remember, but I know it's his early 20s, maybe 20. He was playing, and I started watching him, and I really liked his music and his voice and stuff. So I decided to pick up his CD that he had out, and I gave him a tip. I'm not a tip, a money, because I thought it was really good, but this is his CD. Sorry if I don't pronounce it right, but it's Alex Navarro, and his CD is called Pardon My Eyes, and it has a lot of, 9 of his original songs, and I've been listening to them, and I absolutely love them. You guys should totally, totally go check it out. This is not a sponsored video. I just thought I wanted to help him out and mention him in this vlog, because I really like his music. And if you guys are wondering, my favorite song by him is All Right, so you guys should totally go check that out. And I will leave the link of his website down below where you can listen to all of his songs. So, yeah, go check that out. And I guess that's bye. So, peace out, Girl Scouts. I love you. Mwah.